Here's a Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus, and it's showing the hours and the minutes. The question is how to show the seconds also. So first double tap to wake it up, and tap just once on that clock. And now you have the hours, the minutes, and the seconds. To go back, here's a back button, and you can lock it back.